To achieve the various goals of an organization, the organization requires finance and an authority to control the same. The large amount of finance cannot be handled solely with the help of the personnel, but a technology is required to deal with the finance of the company. The technology that is easy to understand and adapt, the technology that can be flexible enough towards the modification that can be attracted in near future. Fintech require the most important aspects that cover every area of finance, from costing to investment. The finance involved need to be looked after. The industry that requires the financial technology the most is the insurance, trading, and the risk management. The major aspects are concentrating around present analysis and predictions that are mostly for near future. These things help us to estimate the real picture of the world. The market situations can be read only with the help of an expert. The experts are not found that easily or are that cheap. They are really expensive and rare to be discovered. The system that acts like an expert can help us to get the expert advice and the calculations that only an expert can carry out. The importance of fintech arises as soon as this condition gets fulfilled. It is one-time investment, but need proper upgradation as well as proper training of the personnel that are handling the system. The business needs profit after all the activities that is carrying out. The activities need to be summarized and looked after for progress in future. A system can help an organization in having a brief analysis of past, present to reflect the future. The changes required can be easily adopted. The major updates need to be implemented. Gone are the days when everything was manual. Now everything can be done with the help of computer and laptops. Every business can be recorded into the system for future reference. The predictions made by the system helps to control the cost and to make benefit in long run. The cost-benefit analysis has become very easy with the introduction of the fintech. The various pinpoints of this technology need to be learned step by step, and every aspect cannot be covered just in a go. It requires in-depth knowledge as well as the regulatory of being friendly towards the latest updates. When an organization plans to implement a system, it focuses on the training of its employees, and regular training can help them to perform regular business and make a good amount of profit. An insurance company requires fintech to get the knowledge about the various policies that are introduced in the market and to cop themselves up with the same. They need to study about the various companies that have been launched to make the business get going in similar field. The various laws keep on changing, and skipping off law can result into a very heavy mistake. The introduction of law is always binding on all type of organization when they belong to the same industry on which such amendments are applicable. Keeping a check on that is a heavy task, but this can be done with the help of the system installed, as it gets updated automatically when the vendor updates it all software and the firmware is released at their own end. That's not all. Fintech is way beyond our imagination, and it helps us to predict the business, control the cost, and also enhance the benefits. The cost analyses carried out by the system are always beneficial to control the unnecessary cost that is being spent on the stuff that are irrelevant. It provides a picture about the sectors that require improvement and the things that are already going great. The factors that can provide better representation of the financial statement are summarized in fintech, along with the customization as per the type of organization.